all respected teachers, warrants, staff, and all distinguished guests, and my dear brothers. Today, on this occasion of 66th Independence Day, we, the students of Class 11, Ramakrishna Mission, Higher Secondary Section, are going to present a small skit based on one of the greatest and bravest sons of our motherland who sacrificed himself for the cause of the nation, Shahid Bhagat Singh. The day of Kalkati, 13th April 1919, people of all walks of life had gathered in the Jallianwala Bagh for the exchange of thoughts on the Simon Commission, which was going to be approved by the British rule. All was well, and discussion was in a very cool and silent, without any slogan or shouting. But a troop of British police, under the captainship of General Dyer, came and blocked the only exit point and opened fire on the innocent people, children, women, old and young, without any warning or notice. The famous Simon Commission, finally reached India, but was greeted by the slogan, "Simon, go back." This protest was led by freedom fighter Lala Lajpat Rai. Though, it was again a peaceful protest. The British police massacred on protesters.
Simon, go back.
In the action, Lalaji was seriously injured. And later on, he died due to the injuries. Before his death, he declared, I quote, "The blows which fell on me today are the last nails in the coffin of British imperialism." Unquote. But because of the mistake of identity, Sir John Saunders, the former assistant of Supreme Member of Police, the police was killed in the hands of the imperialism.
Ready, get ready.
It takes a lot of boys to make a safe girl. They got arrested here, with having loaded guns which they surrendered or gave it to the soldiers who came to arrest. Though both were arrested, the message had been clearly passed to the throne that they had to quit. The British rule forced them to eat and drink, but they were so poor that no one could break their hunger strike. Comrades even ate chili powder to burn their throats and stop the doctors to put it in by force. They started the slogan, "Inkalab Zindabad," all their way to the hanging guy.
Thank you.
Now you speak. The saddest part. Saddest part.
If you were calling me last year, I would have been a good year, father. The family member, you're not allowed to take a good body.
And the biggest
people put it in the police. And put them in the police, and they let the police. Without any information to the parents. You're here and there apart, and you have no public information what you done. The bodies were cut into pieces, departed.
कर लाए सभी को कत्ल होने की उम्मीद खींच कर लाए सभी को कत्ल होने की उम्मीद खींच कर लाए सबको कत्ल होने की उम्मीद
होने की उम्मीद
आशिकों का आज जब घड़ी को जाए दिल में है
Inqilab! 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 Inqilab!